After their son died in an ATV rollover crash in July, the parents of a Bend teen now want to help other youth who share the same passions as their son. Rhea Pinella joins us with how they're honoring him. Rhea?
Lee, the mother of 14-year-old Donovan Williams, says he was a star athlete who had just started football practice with the Bend High Lava Bears. After his passing, his parents say they want his legacy to live on. The family started its own foundation named Long Live Dono in honor of Donovan. Deschutes County Sheriff's deputies say he was seriously injured after the side-by-side ATV he was driving rolled. The accident happened on the 4th of July near Alfalfa, east of Bend. His family says Donovan was put on life support but did not survive. Today, I met both of his parents, Becky and Jody. They shared with me the mission of Long Live Dono.
Because he was so into sports and he was so encouraging of others getting involved, that's mainly why we decided to start the foundation the way we did and for what the purpose was to give kids an opportunity to play if they didn't have the opportunity or they wanted to try a sport that they never tried before but didn't have the extra money to do that.
His family says Donovan's organs were donated to 6 people. Coming up at 5, I'll share the message Donovan's father wants to share with other parents. Lee, back to you.